behind Henrik Lundqvist and Captain Ryan McDonagh. The Rangers head out for warm-up, and we never get tired of that. We'll find out if they can complete a fourth win in a row for the first time this season. It will not be easy because the Columbus Blue Jackets have a great goaltender, Sergei Bobrovsky, and they're off to their best 14-game start in franchise history.
Gudievich still remains out. Down with the flu. And a takeaway. And here comes Vesey to the net. And a save by Bobrovsky.
No, you don't see Seth Jones generally make many mistakes. He had a little problem with that bouncing puck, and that allowed Jimmy Vesey, who had full speed, to go right past him and get the great chance.
Nash with a takeaway. He sends in Kevin Hayes. Hayes to the net. And around the net, a pass was broken up.
Number three is Seth Jones right here. Has trouble with that bouncing puck. Here comes Vesey with the speed. Protects the puck there. And Bobrovsky with the right arm has a chance. And then Hayes tries to come around the net and feed Nash.
Deep Zach Dalpe moves it around the boards. Played by Sonny Milano, who shoots and a glove save by Lundqvist. Sonny Milano, the Massapequa kid.
He makes a good move to put himself in a position. And we saw some good saves by Bobrovsky. How about this one coming up by Lundqvist? Is able to find that puck through a couple of players and just snaps that catching glove out and makes a good save.
Nevich getting it back to Nick Holden. A wrist shot save, Bobrovsky. Oh, he didn't pick it up until late. I don't even know if he saw it then.
Nick Holden just throws it to the net. And you can see Bobrovsky still looking over on the other side. Good job by Kreider to get there.
And Boone Jenner moves across. Good job by Kampfer on him. Pass through and a save. Dubinsky with a good shot, and that was fought off with a glove.
Good cross-ice pass. And he gets over, takes it off the chest.
The lead to Vesey. Pass through, spinning, Brady Shea. Pass taken away by Ryan Murray, gave it back to Brady Shea. Miller with a drive, glove save, Bobrovsky.
Is very decisive with his plays. Good strong play here by Shea. He'll end up with it again and finds Miller, and there's the shot. There's Jones keeping Vesey off to the side so Bobrovsky can see it and make the save.
Ward off the check using the big body and skating well. Boy, what a rush. Centered through, Grabner missed wide on the backhand. What a rush up the ice by Brady Shea.
Yeah, you don't see defensemen use the net as much as they have in the...
Carey's pass through and a save by Bobrovsky as Grabner didn't get all of it right on that shot.
Yeah, just about. Again, the Rangers getting the loose pucks, winning a lot of battles for the pucks, and then creating scoring chances. And Grabner, who is finding his offensive game as of late, ends up with the chance. Here's Carey with the pass. You'll just see Grabner right there. Doesn't get all of it.
Zach Werenski, that pass off the skate of Panarin. He gets there and shoots wide. Werenski finds it. Out in front, they score! Panarin off a beautiful feed from Werenski. And the Blue Jackets score in the opening minute of the second period.
Panarin has two goals on the season now, both against the Rangers.
Werenski made a terrific play in after the puck. Rick Nash with a wraparound that just missed.
Everything in one end, except this play here by Nash, who tried to wrap it around. Foligno doing a pretty good job defensively, and that was just going wide.
Offensively, played nearly 4.5 minutes. In is Josh Anderson, who scores. Anderson with a low shot to the right of Lundqvist finds the net, and the Blue Jackets with two goals in the first 4.5 minutes of this second period. Rangers have not been credited with a shot on goal. Scoreboard still says 10. There's a deflection, a save, and it's cleared out from in front.
The Rangers had a good chance. Foss, number 17, gets a piece of that. Bobrovsky makes a good save. Here it is again. Good hands here. Now they need something to happen, a big hit. Maybe a goal.
Here's Hayes moving in. Pass in front. Save Bobrovsky. Oh, he robbed Zuccarello.
Rangers forced a turnover in the neutral zone. Here comes Hayes. Zuccarello on the other side. Good pass. Quick shot. Bobrovsky with the right leg. Here it is again. Zuccarello, I'm sure, was trying to get that up high over the pad. He couldn't, and Bobrovsky with that beautiful, beautiful leg save.
7:25 to go in the second. Miller falls down, swings it in front for Grabner. He scores! Michael Grabner! I don't know how he found it, but he did. And the Rangers are on the board.
What an effort by JT Miller. What an effort, JT Miller. And Grabner, the skate, the stick. And the Rangers within a goal.
Take away. Kreider to the net. Score! Oh, save made by Bobrovsky. I thought it was rolling through him. He got it underneath the pads.
He thought it was too. He got the pads together. What a chance.
Cleared out. Josh Anderson trying to break down Buchnevich. Good job coming back. Dubois taken out by Holden. Dubois gets it to Anderson. Saved by Lundqvist. Oh, big chance for Josh Anderson, who has a goal in this game.
Yeah, Dubois with a real good play in the corner, and then this a big save. Remember this one by Lundqvist to keep this a one-goal game.
Pass across was stopped by Mott. And a chance in front. Wennberg got it back. Saved by Lundqvist on Panarin. Open man, Zibanejad. He shoots. Deflected off the glass. Zuccarello back to Shattenkirk. Looking, shooting. He scores! Kevin Shattenkirk. It's a power play goal. And the game is tied. Takeaway, Zuccarello shoots wide. Shot by Stahl, deflected off the glass. This is Boone Jenner. Again, Shattenkirk. Jenner using his strength. Good play by Lundqvist. The Dubinsky puts it in front, and they score.
Now, Lundqvist ended up losing his stick in the collision with Shattenkirk and Boone Jenner.
Dalpe is called for elbowing at 9:37. Rangers fourth power play, 1-for-3. Zibanejad won the draw. The shot by Buchnevich. They score! Chris Kreider! It's a power play goal! And the game is tied, 3-3. Rangers have had power play goals by Kevin Shattenkirk and Chris Kreider. 3-3 the score. Rangers 2-for-4 on the power play in the game. Peter Zibanejad with 2 assists in the game. Pass through! Score! Pavel Buchnevich! It's a power play goal! Panarin. That was blocked by McDonough. Rangers come out. Grabner chips it ahead. Races to the empty net. And he scores! The Grabner empty net goal is second of the game, 7th of the season from Faust and McDonough at 19-11. The Rangers score 4 third period goals, and they make it 4 wins in a row. And 5 out of their last 6.
That has been a long climb back to 500. It hasn't been easy.